De Silva and I had the same fan club. I knew enough and he knew too much. We'd both become targets.